Now he's a wino, tried and true. Done about everything there is to do. He worked on freighters, and he worked in bars, and he worked on farms, and he worked on cars. There was white port to put that look in his eye. Grown men get when they need to cry. And we sat down on the curb to rest. His head just fell down on his chest. He says every single day it gets just a little bit harder to handle. And yet, and he lost the thread, and his mind got cluttered, and the words just rolled off down the gutter. He was elevator man in a cheap hotel in exchange for the rent on a one-room cell. These old years beyond his time, thanks to the world and the white poured wine. So he says, son, he always called me son. He said, life for you had just begun. And then he told me the story that I'd heard before, how he fell in love with a Dallas whore. Well, he could cut through the years to the very night that it ended in a whorehouse fight when she turned his last proposal down in favor of being a girl about town. I spent 17 years riding line. He ain't been straight none of the time. It's too many days of fighting the weather, too many nights of not being together. So he died. From the welfare checks was a crumbling picture of a girl in a door, a dress in Dallas and nothing more. The welfare people provided the priest, a couple from the mission down the street sang Amazing Grace. No one cried except some lady in black way off to the side. We all left and she's standing there, a black veil covering her silver hair, and old one-eyed John said her name was Alice, and she used to be a whore in Dallas. So let him roll, Lord, let him roll. Betty's gone to Dallas, rest his soul. Rest his soul.